These are going to be the materials you're going to be working with. You're going to put the cardboard inside the shirt. I like to iron my shirts before I press them. Make sure the center line is kept in there so you have some way to gauge what is the center, so your image doesn't come out crooked. You're going to place the tape to hold the screen down. You're going to get your paint and you're going to lay your first coat down. You're going to put that all over, make sure it's even, make sure there's no gaps, and you're going to peel away. Let that sit for an hour. I like to wash my screens immediately so no paint gets stuck in them. We're going to do the one to the alien also. We're going to lay the base coat down. So just make sure it's even. Make sure you don't touch your shirt with your fingers with paint on it, or else you'll ruin your shirt. Let that dry. Now that since it's dry, we're going to lay down the second color, which is the detail. We're going to tape it up. We're going to put black on this one. And we're going to throw the paint down. Make sure it's nice and even. Making sure we don't get any paint on the shirt. Peel it. And there's our design. Two-color shirt. Here's a close-up of the detail. You can see the fine lines and everything. Not bad for the first try. We're going to do the same to the alien. We're going to make sure it's lined up. You can see the white underneath it. That'll help you guide you to where you need to set it. We're going to place the tape down. And we're going to put some paint on there. Make sure you don't get paint on the shirt. Nice thin layer. Lift it, and we got another shirt. Yeah. I like to wash my screens right away. Let them dry, glossy side facing up.